that if you become a teacher, by your pupils you'll be taught. As a teacher, I